Christopher Dos Corneo Headhunter. This is a 52 kilogram and below weight category, so you have two small size guys walking in, but have no doubt there's a lot of power in those punches and kicks. His opponent, finally, out of blue corner, standing tall at 157 centimeters, weighing in at 50 kilograms, age 24 years old, from Naga Bora Fight Team. His name is Iswan the Welding Dog. And the referee calling the action will be Referee Ella.
Calling for Rahmat Rinaldo Randi and Charas Bakau. Please come to the press center right at the entrance. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, both fighters coming in slightly different backgrounds. In the red corner, Christopher, the North Warrior Headhunter, comes with a boxing background with two wins to his name. And Iswan, the welding boy from the blue corner, finding out that Naga Bora Fight Team has a Muay Thai background. Both fighters have a little bit of experience, two wins under the belt of the red corner, and four wins and three losses under Iswan, the blue corner. Both looking to add one more win to their belt. Each round is a 2-minute round under the amateur rules of AMA, which is very closely connected to the K1 rules. No elbows, knee strikes only allowed once or twice, and you can only clinch for no longer than 3 seconds. If you hold on to each other for longer than that, the referee will step in and break the fighters up. Fighters to the center of the ring, please. Fighters come to the center of the ring. All the best, good luck.
And we begin. Christopher in the red, he's one in the blue. Christopher representing the Kalai brothers, a very well known boxing gym. Also trained a little bit more time. So far, both fighters have been exchanging some kicks in the early round. Very good low kick there from Iswan. Christopher coming in with a high guard. Maybe trying to look to engage. And big boxing engage. Christopher can really deliver for him. Christopher's playing a really smart game. He knows he can engage, he's taking a step back. He's taking a step back so that his one comes in and commits. What? Christopher took a really big right hand though, and shook his head off. Some big kicks here from his one. The boxing stance of Christopher is not really helping whenever the kicks come in. He either has to start checking those kicks or it's not going to be easy.
Stop, right.
He's going to come in with 1-2 combinations. He's kicked in the back. He needs to be careful. And you can't kick someone towards the spine. Very nice setup for that low kick from Iswan. Now Christopher trying to go in for a bunch of punches. Last 10 seconds in the first round. And that will be the end of round number one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be back again with a stylistic matchup between boxing versus Muay Thai. Christopher in the red showcasing a lot more of that boxing footwork. And he's one with a lot more traditional stance. versus Muay Thai again. We're coming in really wild, trying to engage, trying to find that pocket range, trying to work that body as well. But each one just clinches up. Just them all back to the center of the ring. Really nice low kicks here from each one. And again with that low kick, Christopher really needs to start checking those kicks, otherwise he's not going to be able to move. Big kicks here from each one, and it's not going to let up. As long as it keeps hitting, he's not going to stop giving away those low kicks. Christopher wants to fight, wants to engage, wants to draw, wants a big scrap. So far, he's one playing that distance game really well, not allowing Christopher to come in. Too close to your opponent, it's hard for you to really throw your punches in. You need some form of engage, some form of relative distance from your opponent. You need to start working their bodies. But each one played that distance game really perfectly. I cannot emphasize how good he's playing his range. He connects with his low kicks just like that, and then he backs away, forcing Christopher to overcommit to the point where he cannot throw any punch. Thank you. scramble, torn apart some of that skin. And that's the end of the third and final round. And here's Michael with the official announcement.
Thank you, Daniel. And we're going to win an announcement. Fight number 21. 34 fights for the day, right here, at the 7 at 9 at Eco. It was an interesting matchup. In the blue corner, you have Iswan making full use of his Muay Thai style background, using his legs and roundhouse kicks to keep Christopher from the red corner at bay. Christopher really showing off that he's a boxer, trying to close the distance and get it tight, land some of those